Rebecca Raw, everybody here in Memphis. JR the King and Raven joining us here at ringside. And well, fans, we have some big news coming out of Australia. Tickets went on sale this weekend for the WWE's Global Warning event coming in August to Melbourne. And this weekend, over 43,000 tickets were sold. A tremendous success for the WWE. And so selected seats are still available, King.
Well, you know, Australia is a great place to visit. And Raven, you might want to go down there and maybe we can just leave you there.
That's very funny, King. You know, all I do, you know what? You don't know anything about wrestling anymore, do you? That's all you can do is make jokes and tell your little wisecracks and do your little stuff, isn't it? Do you know anything about wrestling anymore?
First of all, what business is it of yours? Why don't you just take a hike?
You know what, King? You know what?
What's the meaning of this? I mean...
You know what, King? I've sat there and listened to you talk about nothing but puppies. Puppies and more puppies week in and week... You know... Obviously, you don't know a thing about wrestling anymore. You used to be a legend, but now you're just a has-been, King. You know what?
What is with this guy?
If you're not too afraid of being embarrassed, King, I'll go to the back. I'll put on my gear. And if you're in the ring when I come back, I will humble you and I will humiliate you, courtesy of what has come to be known as the Raven Effect.
Oh, wait, hang on a second.
King, now come on. King, I know you're home, but...
Now, you know, let me borrow a little phrase from Booker T. Tell me you just didn't challenge me to a match in my hometown.
Oh, yeah, I did, King.
Well, you know, nothing. First of all, let me say, the last time I saw something that looked like you, Raven, I flushed it. So you go to the back, you get your gear on, and the King will be waiting for you in the ring when you get back, okay?
I think the King has accepted that challenge. Oh, my. I know. Well, the King is about to take on Raven here in a... Certainly a very impromptu match. Of course, we're live in Memphis, the King's hometown. Raven, very insolent sitting here and disrespectful, by the way, here at ringside earlier. He's got his ring attire on. Be that as it may. Raven and the King, certainly a surprise here. King, the veteran from right here in Memphis. Bell sounds and here we go. Still to come, the RVD challenging the Undertaker for the WWE Undisputed title tonight. Collar and elbow tie-up. Raven and the King. And Raven with a scoop slam, taking down Jerry the King Lawler. And Raven now, boy, what a feather in the cap it would be. Sorry for the cliche, for Raven to beat Jerry the King Lawler here in Memphis, Tennessee, the King's own hometown. Talk about feathers and caps and accomplishments that will be lasting a lifetime. What if RVD beats The Undertaker here tonight? Just 24 hours after The Undertaker defeated Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And then Raven took it away, Jerry the King Lawler. I found it interesting that The Undertaker left out the fact that Mr. McMahon distracted Hogan. The fact that The Undertaker used a steel chair on Hollywood Hulk Hogan. But Undertaker was right. Oh my, big right hand. A huge right hand there by Raven taking the King over
the...
Come on.
You see that? I'll be sitting there next week, JR.
All right, sure you will. Do your dreams. Raven's saying he's going to be sitting here next week in the King's place. The hard, certainly a sad rumor that's floating around is that Hollywood Hulk Hogan may retire Thursday night on SmackDown. And Lawler getting that Memphis adrenaline rush. Maybe it's barbecue sauce down here. I don't know. Oh, my. The strap is down. Business is picking up. And Lawler scores with a right hand. And down goes Raven. The King taking it. Oh, a drop kick. The King with a drop kick. And now going to put some knuckle knots on the face of Raven. Raven trying to find a friendly corner, but there's not going to be one. Remember, it was Raven that was insulting the King. It was Raven who made the challenge. And the King dominating Raven. Raven getting very familiar with all four turnbuckles. And we've seen Raven do some broadcasting work on WWE Heat on MTV, but coming out here and getting in the King's face here on Raw in the King's hometown, it's not the smartest thing Raven has ever done. And the King going up, pitching that fist, and Raven scooting out of here like a scalded dog. And Raven is walking away from this fight. Raven is walking away from the King. And it looks like Raven has had all of Jerry the King Lawler in Memphis, Tennessee that he wants. And the King wins this match by count out.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, the King taking care of that issue. Can RVD take care of The Undertaker for the undisputed title a little bit later here tonight?